Lanier Froehlich at the Poor House in Raleigh with Setlist, and we are here with Jack the Radio. So you guys have been together for a while. What do you think the secret to staying together as a band is?
Fighting a lot.
There's definitely fighting.
It's like silly bickering.
It's not
you know,
fighting.
It's like
it's not fighting.
You know, Danny and I, we bicker back and forth because he's a very cerebral type, and I'm very much more in the here and now, I guess is a very sweet way of putting it.
I love it. I grew up as an only child most of my life, and I feel like it's the siblings that I never had or maybe never wanted. Now I'm very happy to have. It becomes a family. I mean, we've been friends. I mean, I've known this guy 15 plus years and known everybody at least 5-10 years. And even before we were a band, so it's definitely a close family, whether we admit it or not.
Sometimes too close.
Yeah.
I mean, that really is the biggest part of it, though. I mean, you spend so much time with the people that you're making music with, so you just have to, it's got to be the group of people that you would be around anytime.
Yes.
You know, whether you hop into a van and go spend 6 hours driving somewhere, or you know, the hours spent waiting before your show or anywhere else, you know, it's just finding that group of people that you're musically compatible with, and that also you, because I think we had talked about it before, like we've all been in other projects where, you know, there are tons of great players out there and there are people you can enjoy making music with, but if you don't enjoy being around them and just don't have like compatible personalities, it ends up showing through the music, because it's just, I think everyone's experienced being in a show and seeing a band with a group of people on stage that totally have no interest in being around each other.
Yeah.
And despite the fact that they're really great musicians, it normally shows. And I think that's been the biggest thing compared to a lot of the projects that I've played with. It's, you know, it's tough to find a group this big of people who, you know, when the show is over, we don't necessarily want to scurry off somewhere else. Like, we hang out the same way we normally would.
Hollywood.
tea and lemonade remind me where I belong. Warm days and city trees, glory, get your guns. Get lost, new city streets, I'll turn to take a damn. Then Holly goes as Holly should, Hollywood, my dear. She's been told to go on the silver screen where she belongs. She's been told to go on. Up till dawn, rooftops and good friends, till the moon is gone. Gone to see sweet liberty, oh, or island stay. And the weekend's warriors are headed on their way. We've been told to go on, leave a little bit of where we're from. We've been told to go on.
Refer to yourselves as swamp rock. What is that exactly?
Yeah. It's probably nicer than it sounds, but it's actually a term that was given to us after a couple shows. Originally, it was mud rock.
I think then, one of the shows was here that we played. Where somebody said that or branded us with that. I think.
But I think it's probably derived from just the deep groove of the music and definitely some blues and funk influence into the music that I think that originates from.
Cool. So you guys have a new album coming out. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
I'll kick it off. I mean,
give them the spiel.
This is our first studio record in over 3 years. We did a live unplugged record almost 2 years ago, right down the street at Amplified Art, which has since closed, which was a great experience and was a total experiment for us. But now we wanted to go back to, you know, the big rocking sound as far as studio albums go. And this is our first one in a while. And we've spent about 3 years recording. Every couple months we do a batch of songs. And we whittled it down to 12 for this record. Planning to put it out on vinyl. It's definitely two different sides, which the vinyl is the perfect format for. So we're super excited. It's our first full-length vinyl as well.
Cool.
It's going to be called Badlands.
Nice. So if we want to hear your music online, where can we do that?
Yeah, everything. JacktheRadio.com. We've got links to everything on there, but iTunes, Amazon, Bandcamp as well.
You do Reverb Nation too?
Reverb Nation,
yep.
As well.
Reverb Nation, Spotify.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And soon the Setlist.
Yeah. Well, awesome. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you so
thank
much.
You.
Thanks
Appreciate
for having
it.
Us out.
Thank
yeah.
you. Absolutely.
Sailing the seas.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out. Let's go have a beer.